This from the guy who cleaned out an entire Chinese buffet?
I took it to him.